but use up his tire early. What a drive. What a drive, Tommy Tarleton. Beaten by Katie Nearing with final laps to finish third. Fourth, Brent Caney. Fifth, Jonathan Allard from the back of the pack gets a top five finish for the points leader. Evans Sung, sixth, seventh, Zach Zimmerman, eighth, Jason Spencer, ninth, Mira Nishi, tenth, Andy Craig.
He's trying to go out, Kyle.
Mark Grosso, Alyssa Gebbing, Bobby McMahon, and Daniel Simpson. He is out of the race car, but it turned down to Gary Thomas. Take her away down here, Bear, Gary.
Tarleton's trying to find the path.
Tommy,
going
after. Tommy
ran in the back of the car.
I see
that. What's the problem?
Because he got passed by
a kid. All right, race man, take it here. Kyle Larson, the next man of the year. 17 years old. First ever Thunderbolt win. Kyle, the man. I know how much you love this place. Earlier in the week we were talking. You said you were going to finally get one in Tulare, and you did. Congratulations.
Yeah, I think I had that feeling all week because I finally get one here. Tore up a lot of equipment here, so it feels good to finally put that on top. So, gotta thank my crew, Clark, Bobby, Nick, everybody that helps, Cadence crew, good job to Bud and Tarleton. Tarleton's kind of mad at me, but he tore up my car at San Maria, so I guess he didn't think he had me coming.
Talk about how cool this race is. Great about being one of you guys. Your car owner, those guys have won championships in the past, and you're 17 years old. And I mean, talk about the move on Brent and Bud. That was pretty amazing.
Yeah, on the restart, Brent kind of hit the ruts wrong. I barely snuck around him, and then me and Bud had a good race for a little bit, and finally caught him out of traffic. It started taking rubber, getting in, so that's where I could get him, and just really excited. I got to thank Stalop for Construction, Pepperville Casino, Katie Performance, Simpson, Safety Solutions, everybody. Thanks for your help.
Talk about how cool it is to come back the week after last week. Had a little bit of bad luck there racing Jonathan for a lead and come back here to get your second ever win. Like I say, driving for Brent Kipping and Rich Stadelhoff, it has to feel good to give those guys a win.
Later, buddy. Yeah, great crew over there and teach me a lot, so it's nice to finally get one for him. It's only probably about my fifth or sixth race for him, so it's pretty exciting.
Hey, great job, buddy. We'll see him play a little, maybe make it two in a row.
Thank you.
Kyle Larson, race fans, let him hear it. 17 years of age, I'm 50 Golden State Challenge Series rookie.
So when I try to walk him, I might get broke.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to look crazy.